They're gone.
Where'd they go? Back inside?
I don't know.
Nobody was watching.
All right, listen up. Here's the plan. Gwen, Fred, Alex, and I will go down and get a sphere. Fligman, you set up a perimeter, and Tommy, your lookout. You see anything at all, you give us a signal, all right?
What kind of a signal?
Any kind of signal.
Okay, I'll do my hands like this, and I'll... Call! Call!
What are you, an infant? Look, we have these.
Sorry.
All right, let's go. Oh!
Does the rolling help?
Uh-huh. It helps.
Where's your gun?
It helps. Oh.
Never give up. Never surrender.
Oh, shut up.
Oh, Jason! They're coming to stab some of Jason! Run, Jason! Run! They're coming from everywhere! Run!
They're everywhere!
Jason!
They're everywhere!
They're everywhere!
Come on, let's go.
Right now.
But you know what? I think I can take it.
Oh. Jason, we're gonna use the digital conveyor to get you out of there.
The digital conveyor?
Yeah.
You mean I'm gonna be diced into cubes and set up there in a million pieces?
Right.
Well, you know what? I think I'll take my chance with Grignac.
We're getting you out right now. It's perfectly safe, isn't it, Ted?
It has never been successfully tested.
Hold, please.
Theoretically, the mechanism is fully operational. However, it was built to accommodate your anatomy, not ours. But now that Tech Sergeant Chen is here, he can operate it. It was designed watching his motions from the historical documents.
I mean, I can supervise.
Jason, we're gonna test it.
On what?
How about that pig lizard?
Hey, I'm doing all right with the pig lizard.
Please, Fred, and hurry.
I'm sorry. It's very exciting to watch the master at the controls. The operation of the conveyor is much more art than science.
Stand back, Jason.
But the animal is inside out.
I heard that.
It
It turned inside out?
And it exploded.
Did I just hear that that animal turned inside out and then it exploded? Hello?
Hold, please.
Hey, wait a minute, guys. If the pig lizard is gone, why are they still yelling Grignac?
Ted, hit the translation circuit.
Jason. I don't think the pig lizard was Grignac.
What the hell are you talking about?
Am I the only one who saw that thing inside out with the eye going? I'm not the guy. I'm not Tech Sergeant Chet. I'm Fred Kwan. Kwan's not even my real name. I mean,
Fred's no good, Jason. You're just gonna have to kill it.
Kill it? So I'm open to any suggestion.
Don't put the eyes like in episode 22.
It doesn't have any eyes, Tommy.
I'm putting the mouth to the throat. It's vulnerable spot.
It's a rock. It doesn't have any vulnerable spots.
I know. You construct a weapon. Look around you. Can you form some sort of rudimentary lathe?
A lathe? Get off the line, guy! Alexander, you're my advisor. Advise me!
Well, you're just gonna have to figure out what it wants. What is its motivation?
It's a damn rock monster. It doesn't have motivation.
See, that's your problem, Jason. You were never serious about the craft.
Oh! Fred, can you hear me? Fred, are you there? Kinda.
You can do it, Fred. It's up to you.
No, Jason, I'll just mess it up.
You did it before your other show, do it now!
That was the show. I'm not that guy.
Fred, you never forgot a line. You never missed a bar.
It's not me anymore, man.
It is you, Fred. You just stop trying. You can do this, Fred. I know in my heart you're gonna save my life.
I am?
No doubt about it, Fred.